Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about.
Hello friends, this is the picture which is showing. See here, you can see some hundreds of polyps are seen. Right? Here some hundreds of polyps are seen which are most commonly due to familial adenomatous polyposis. Thank you.
Thank you and thank you for watching.